Back to the airport. Usually, even in America, when I go to the mall to the supermarket just last night, when you pass through the main door, there is a screen that takes your temperature and flashes up your body temperature. You know, and it's much easier because it's a free program and it's quite instant. So for me, I feel like even really, because humans also have errors on their own. I think machines, as long as the program's fine, they can read human emotions perfectly. And that's why, even in airport securities, I say they use these cameras and AI to predict people's behavior at the airport. That you're